Okay, in order to form the compound and write down the formula, you take the oxidation number. Sodium has a 1 positive, chlorine's 1 negative. All we're doing is going to crisscross those oxidation numbers, and it becomes sodium chloride because it doesn't have one. Down here, calcium's a +2, bromine's a -1. So you crisscross them, and it becomes CaBr, and the 2 comes down for 2. And that's all there is to writing ionics.